Joseph Miller.
Where am I?
You're in what I like to call a kill.
What do you want from me? Money? I have a lot of it.
I don't want your blood money. I came here for some other business.
Who are you?
Oh, let's not worry about me. Let's tell your story.
I didn't kill anybody. You got the wrong guy.
Don't give me this bullshit. Look at the people you killed.
They didn't deserve their wealth. They don't know what it's like to be worthless.
You are the definition of worthless, you piece of shit.
Let me out of here!
The only way you're leaving here is in pieces.
Let me out of here! You motherfucker!
Kill one, save a thousand. The feeling I get when I stab a knife into my victim's chest is a feeling of ecstasy. When I raise my blade and hear the scream, all I can picture is my mother lying in her own blood. That was the birth of my dark passenger. It is the voice in my head that tells me to kill and gives me the need for blood. It is a permanent part of me. May have saved your life, but then again, I just took one. Does this make me the same as the killers on my table? Should I be the one wrapped in plastic? One day my time will come, but for now, I'll listen to the whispers in my head. Kill.
Wow, what the fuck is this?
You're gonna die, Jesse.
What are you talking about? How did I get here?
Did you enjoy killing those helpless people?
What? I'm the one who's helpless.
Yeah. Well, I like the feeling of being in control. Same as you.
Ah! Those people are gonna die anyway. I'm just trying to speed up the progress.
No.
Ah!
Those people had a chance. You overdosed them with synthetic morphine.
Is there any way to stop you from killing me?
Not a chance.
Then get it over with.
Normally I don't take orders, but in this case...